go. Good job, good job.
My way to Kansas. Long drive. Got everything we need back here. Got the bike, suitcase, pillow, little bed. Obviously, I won't lay where the pump is. That's just on there, so it's nice and quiet during the drive. It's pretty roomy. If I need to stop and get an hour's sleep or so, I can just lay right here. In the front seat, I have the cooler packed with Gatorade, breakfast sandwiches, hoagies. I got some more breakfast sandwiches there, some extra tissues, some paper towels. You can use these napkins, lots of bottled water. I think we're ready to go.
From Mexico? Nice, man. Delaware? Yeah. No, Delaware, Delaware.
No, I'm from like.
Oh, okay. I was like, I don't know if any other Delaware.
Welcome to Kansas, man.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it. It's beautiful.
Did you drive?
Yeah, I drove. Yeah. 18. But I split it up into 2 days. Yes. Yeah, I stopped in Indiana and then just headed here on Thursday. It wasn't too bad. I don't mind driving, so.
Woo!
one of the recon ride videos I watched said this would be the muddy section. So I'm glad it's not.
Good.
Yep. What's going on? Lady, she needed a chain breaker.
Oh, really?
And then I had to catch back up. Those jerseys are dope. Yeah, man. What's that? Repping Delaware.
Hey!
And,
welcome to Kansas.
Thanks, dude.
So the hardest part, in my opinion, is after you cross 56 Highway.
Okay.
That northern loop up the back of 56 Highway.
Okay.
That's the hardest section of my opinion.
About what mile?
I don't know.
Okay.
I crank it up when I cross highways.
Yeah. I'm gonna stop up here.
Get some. Get it.
Fun. Can I pretend I'm riding it? It's a whole risk reward.
I like it.
Oh, that was nice. Woo. We're 52 miles in. Going through a state park right now. Coming up to the, I was gonna say the first aid station, the only aid station. Yo, I'm hurting. I'm hurting. I need this aid station. I'm not used to first aid station being so far. Having fun though. Having fun. Yes sir, yes sir. Purple.
Purple, keep going.
Thank you, sir.
Down and to your left. And what are you looking for?
Purple. Thank you. Thank you.
Yep.
Yes.
Higher, straight away.
All right, football. Yeah. Thank you. No drop back. Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay. Almost 60 miles in. That bike's making a noise. Oh boy. Still gonna send it. Get it. There's zero shade out here. It is so hot. on. 77 miles in, I had a nasty flat. Had to throw three plugs in it, but it seems to be holding air. And it felt kind of good to take a break, but I have a hard 15 miles to the water stop. About three climbs in 15 miles. And then, so I've been told, from the water stop to the finish line is relatively flat. So I'll take it. Water stop's at mile 92. I'm at mile 77.4. So a little less than 15 miles. I'm ready. I'm ready for the water stop and I'm ready for this to be done. That is all.
Whew. I am beat up, but look at this view. I am beat up. Really beat up.
90 miles in. Baseline at 18 miles an hour. Let's go! Nice job, guys.
Yeah. 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 Ye